Greetings dear friends, I present to your attention the most common malfunctions and breakdowns that occur on the Kia Sportage. The transmission units for the car got good, but their resource turned out to be precisely calculated for the maximum warranty period of 5 years. One can suspect the Koreans of creating a disposable machine, but rather it is simply a matter of a high production culture and maximum savings. 5 years or approximately 120-150,000 km is a resource after which maintenance of the transmission ceases to be budgetary. And sometimes it is clear that the transmission could have served more, but the operating manual didn't reflect the need for maintenance. For example, there is a grease nipple on the cross pieces of the propeller shaft, but the corresponding procedure is not included in the number of maintenance operations. And after 150,000, the universal joint cross most likely just needs to be replaced. Disease of the right CV joint on cars after restyling can happen earlier, on a run of about 100,000. The cause of the illness lies in the serious puncture of the slow lug assembly. The inner right hinge was not supplied with lubricant. In the rest of the CV joint is also a little bit, but for the warranty period of lubrication is almost always enough. Particularly thrifty car owners add lubricant on their own, so do not be surprised at unoriginal clamps, but be vigilant when buying and listen to the hinges for knocks. On all-wheel drive cars, in addition to the propeller shaft, the rear axle coupling usually fails for a 5-year run. It is simple electromagnetic here and, in general, it is not difficult to repair. Most often, the front bearing requires replacement. It costs a maximum of 600 rubles for parts and labor. The clutches usually remain intact, but the bearing refuses to work due to moisture and dirt getting inside. The same dirt destroys the clutch drive magnet, and it is mainly the wiring to the power block that suffers, so that everything can be restored. But with disassembly, sometimes there are difficulties. If the clutch doesn't block when power is applied, then it is not always possible to remove the input shaft nut. Attempts to block the coupling using alternative methods in this case often lead to mechanical damage. However, the price of a new clutch is about 75,000 rubles, not a little but also not prohibitive. Of course, this unit can also be found on disassembly, which will be much cheaper. The bevel gear, which is often loudly called the transfer case, usually lasts noticeably longer. If you regularly change the oil and monitor for leaks, then it is almost eternal. But you need to keep an eye on it. After 150-200,000 mileage, the oil seals can be squeezed out, after which the bearings will first suffer, and if you start the situation, the housing cover and the shafts themselves will fail. Cars with manual transmission have one trouble. The bolt of the gear shift mechanism is unscrewed, as a result of which the gears begin to engage very badly or do not turn on at all. The gearbox itself is quite reliable when used in tandem with a 2-liter gasoline engine. The resource of the released bearing usually doesn't exceed 6 to 7 years and 180-200,000 km, which on average is slightly longer than the terms of shaking up the dry parts. But in cold regions, it can fail much earlier. Fortunately, the Sportage clutch change is fairly straightforward, especially on front-wheel drive cars. It is not even necessary to remove the subframe here, and spare parts are not very expensive. For example, an original bearing costs only 1,500, and non-original ones even less. True, apart from serious brands, is significantly more expensive than the original one. The same SKF bearing costs about 6,000, but judging by the reviews, it is not afraid of frost. With automatic transmission, everything is not so bad. Basically, they are very reliable four-step steel Mitsubishi series F4A42 to W4A42 with a 2.7-liter engine. A stronger F4A51 W4A51 was installed. All gearboxes are descended from Mitsubishi automatic machines, which are already unified with Chrysler gearboxes. At one time, the company successfully cooperated. The four-speed gearboxes of the F4A42 to W4A42 series for front and all-wheel drive vehicles respectively are renowned for their reliability. They are afraid of overheating but otherwise tolerate even very tough exploitation well. They, like the Subaru automatic transmission, have an external oil filter on the body which allows you to keep the valve body clean to the last. True, the box doesn't lack high torque, and those who like to drive it along the highway at high speed, especially with a 2.7-liter engine, fail the needle bearing of the fourth gear, and the reverse gear suffers. Later versions of the automatic transmission are somewhat strengthened, but nevertheless you can face these nuances on them. With the rare oil and filter changed, the solenoids and the valve body plate are the first to suffer, and in case of overheating, the gas turbine engine oil seals and rubber seals after which the box gradually dies due to oil starvation and the progressive contamination of the valve body. If we talk about reliability in numbers, then this box always withstands 150,000 km, even if the oil has not been changed at all, and 200-250,000 is the standard resource of boxes with a high load, but regular maintenance. With careful operation with a 2-liter engine, regular oil changes with an external automatic transmission radiator, and not in Russia, you can find quiet living specimens with a mileage of 350,000 km. In general, under normal operation, the box allows you to count on 200,000 mileage before the first minor repairs and replacement of the blocking linings of the gas turbine engine appear. Quite often there are minor problems with failures of the input and output speed sensors. There will be no problems with repairs and spare parts until the year before last. A structurally similar, very successful A4CF12 automatic transmission was installed on Verna Solaris. With contract automatic transmissions, everything is not so simple. Theoretically, you can put a whole bunch of Mitsubishi boxes in the Sportage, but in practice you have to redo a lot. At least, you need a different box control unit, and there are serious differences in the mechanical part. The Motorq 2.7-liter V6 got a much more powerful automatic transmission, F4A51 W4A51. It also has 4 stages, but its torque reserve is more significant. This automatic transmission digests even 3.5-liter engines, so with a 2.7 engine it is most eternal. With runs of more than 200-250,000, you can expect the appearance of jerks and small delays in gear shifting due to wear of the EPC solenoid, and the most common reason for activating the emergency mode is the failure of the speed sensors. On the Sportage, problems are extremely rare, but according to the experience of other cars with this automatic, the following resource problems can be expected in the future: wear of the output planetary gear and its bearing, wear of gears and differential housing, as well as the direct drum and its brake band. With a timely oil change, the resource of such an automatic transmission significantly exceeds 300,000 km, and only gross errors in operation can lead to serious breakdowns. Hyundai Kia's motors are very reliable. Only the engine sensors and the cooling system can fail. Aged radiators are typical. If the owner is one of the most economical and pours sealant into the coolant system, then the engine dies simply and easily from detonation and disruption of the cylinder head plane. When buying, it is worth checking the condition of the pipes, which radiator is installed, which fans, and whether the wiring to them is intact. The materials here are not the best, therefore the components of the system are often changed and collected firms. The latter is due to the fact that the number of Chinese radiators are very conditional. All gasoline engines have a fairly conservative and weak crankcase ventilation system, so oil leaks are common, as is dirty throttle valve. The resource of the collectors is also small. It is better to replace them after 150,000 km. As a last resort, remove the clogged one, which is atypical for cars from cold regions. The exhaust system doesn't differ in particular corrosion resistance. On 10-year-old cars, it often needs to be changed entirely, and the corrugations are generally only enough for 100,000 mileage. The power supply system uses not the most successful fuel filter installed directly on the fuel pump in the tank. The main engine on the Sportage II is the Beta 2 G4 GC family. This 2-liter gasoline engine also carries a pedigree from Mitsubishi units, but differs from the Japanese in a number of original solutions. The timing drive is mixed here, with the belt and chain. Do you remember how this was done on the 1.8-liter EA113 engines of the Volkswagen concern of the late 90s? The exhaust camshaft is driven by a belt from the crankshaft, and the intake camshaft is driven by a chain from the exhaust, on which there is also a timing control system. In the case of Kia, the system is quite reliable. The chain can travel 200-250,000 km. It is better to change the timing belt according to the regulations, every 50-60,000 km, and always together with the rollers. Their bearings are of distinguished quality. The phase regulator is the thing in itself. In case of an unsuccessful choice of oil, it may require replacing the clutch and valves after the first 100,000 km, but usually it honestly serves before replacing the chain. There are no hydraulic compensators in the motor, and the gas tend to float away, so the adjustments should be carried out much earlier than the prescribed 90,000 km. Otherwise, there is a risk of damaging the camshaft, which is quite soft. The design of the oil pump is very successful. It is gear type, made in the front wall of the block. If the pump gears are worn out, you can do with replacing only the cover with a repair one of greater thickness. The pump drive is made from a separate belt, like motors with a timing chain. In general, it turned out to be an excellent engine with a good piston group resource, which is about 300-400,000 km before the first overhaul. The motor has a convenient layout and small dimensions. But we must admit that nothing is perfect anyway. The control system is rather weak here, and attachments after 150-200,000 km require close attention. A hard sound is not a malfunction, but a feature caused by not the best study of the chain, dampers and vibrations of the crankshaft. It is for this reason that it is better not to pour low viscosity oils into a used engine. The liners may not withstand. The larger 2.7-liter V6 is the G6BA of the Delta II family. In many ways, it is similar to the previous engine. It has the same combined timing drive with the belt and chain, similar features of the layout of the crankcase ventilation and ignition systems. The engine block is not cast iron but aluminum, but with cast iron sleeves. The resource of this motor is also excellent. It is quite possible to drive 400-500,000 km at least in passenger cars. The design feature lies in the use of a hydraulic belt tensioner, and this is not the best option. If the oil freezes during winter starts, the belt simply slips. The rest is reliability itself and less, of course, overheat. The main troubles are delivered by an inlet with dampers, weak exhaust manifolds and a low resource of the collectors, of which there are two at once. And yet this is probably one of the most reliable motors of the 21st century. True, the power is 173 horsepower for a 2.7-liter engine. This is not good knows what indicator, but there are no European problems with the high operating temperature and an adjustable thermostat. Diesel engines of the D4 EA series cannot be classified as particularly reliable, primarily because of the fuel equipment. For an hour of hundreds of thousand kilometers, even in Moscow or St. Petersburg, usually all injectors or a high-pressure fuel pump are asked for replacement. Moreover, we will also have to flush the fuel line, which is contaminated with wear products. Glow plugs often burn out, and ECU algorithms are strange and not debugged. So freezing of the revolutions after starting on cars before installing was a common thing. There is relatively little experience in operating diesel engines, but a conclusion can be drawn. The engine is quite troublesome, and knowing the peculiarities of operating diesel engine in Russia, this engine is far from the best choice for a relatively light car. On this, information about the problems of Kia Sportage is exhausted. If you know more or disagree with what you heard, I'm waiting for you in the comments.